Hey guys, SH here, and welcome to my third episode of Titanfall Beta Weapon Guide. In this episode, I'm going to be covering the R97 Compact SMG. You can unlock this submachine gun after 20 minutes or 30 minutes of playing with the beta, and this is actually the only SMGs that you'll be able to use the beta right now. So let's get into the stats real quick. This gun has 40 rounds total with 14 magazines, and unlike R101C, it has a pretty moderate recoil. It is actually still very manageable to use, but it has a little bit more recoil, but I don't think it's going to be mattering that much because in this game, all the recoils of the weapons aren't too significant. Maybe it's because this is a beta. But anyway, so this one has a little bit more recoil than R101C, and this gun also has a rate of fire of about 920 rounds per minute. I calculated multiple shots, but I was not able to get the exact rounds per minute of this weapon, but at least what I calculated so far was that it was shooting around 900 to 920 rounds per minute, so just know about that. And then the reload time of this gun is actually pretty fast, which takes about 1.7 seconds with one in the chamber and 2.3 seconds with a full empty reload. So try to reload whenever you have 5 or less rounds left in the magazine because it's gonna burn out really, really quickly. And then now let's move on to shots to kill. This gun usually took about 6 to 8 shots to kill to the real players, aka pilots. And this gun took around 4 shots to kill to grunts. It is not gonna take any more than 5 shots to kill for grunts. And for Spectre, it took around 5 to 6 shots to kill, but like I said, it's mostly gonna take 5 shots to kill in the close range because this gun is designed for close range. And if you want to engage guys in long range, this gun is not going to do good in long range because of its recoil, and overall it's just a lot harder to manage than R101C in the long range. So that was a quick overview of R97 Compact SMG, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys later. Peace!